So in today's video, I'm gonna share with you the top 5 Stream Deck plugins that every streamer needs to level up their streaming game. Now, these plugins are gonna help you enhance your stream, improve your viewer engagement, and make your streaming experience more efficient. So let's go ahead and dive in. So first up is the Govee controller plugin. This plugin allows you to be able to control your Govee smart lights directly from your Stream Deck. So with this plugin, you're gonna be easily able to change the colors, the brightness, and the effects of your lights to create the perfect atmosphere for your stream. Now, the best part is that you don't need the Govee lights to be able to utilize this plugin. You can go ahead and buy the Govee smart plug outlets that will let you control any light or device in your home with your Stream Deck. Now, I use them for all my lights in the studio, so that way with a click of a button on my Stream Deck, I can turn my lights on and I can turn them off. So I'll put a link to the Govee outlets in the description below. So next we have the Discord plugin. This plugin allows you to be able to manage your Discord server and your voice channels directly from your Stream Deck. So you're able to go ahead and mute, to deafen, or even move between audio channels or other channels with a press of a button, making it super easy for you to be able to manage your Discord community, no matter if you are streaming or not. So next, whether you stream with OBS or Streamlabs, they each have a dedicated plugin and it's a must-have for streamers. So with these plugins, it allows you to control every aspect of your stream. You can switch scenes, you can toggle sources, you can even start and stop your stream all from your Stream Deck. And then next, we have the Twitch Chat, which is a fantastic plugin for Twitch streamers. So this plugin lets you send custom chat messages, emotes, you could even run ads directly from your Stream Deck. It's a great way to be able to engage with your viewers and keep the chat active. Then our next plugin is probably one of my most favorite plugins. It's called Timestamp. So this plugin allows you to be able to create timestamps during your stream, making it easy to find and edit highlights later, saving you so much time later when you go to edit content for social media. But these are just a few of the plugins that make streaming and creating content easier. So to get the most out of your Stream Deck, go ahead and watch this video right here where I show you step by step on how to set up your Stream Deck and all the plugins that you must have. I'll see you guys in the next video.